Choose the temperature control switch to toggle the hot and cold aids.
Darwin, get a move on. That door isn't gonna hold up for long.
I hear you, but how can I stop that thing? If I open the elevator door, blasters are goner. How about a plan B?
Wait. If you open the door for the SWAT team, then they'll take that shredder out, right?
Great plan B, Miss J.
Just took out a paper shredder. Yeah, you heard me right, a shredder.
Elevator call button to let blaster out. Whoa! That was too close. Thanks for the rescue, Darwin. I owe you big time.
Forget it. You do the same for me.
For you.
Greetings, Darwin.
Speckles? What? I thought you were... What happened, old friend?
I adapted your plan for escape, Darwin, and managed with great difficulty to get out of that trash compactor in the, nick of time. But that's a story for next time.
Understood, Specs. Great to have you back.
As they say, that is the good news. The bad is all of Saber's appliances have somehow become activated. Each and every one. Place is alive with them.
Any ideas?
Yes. You have to get into the central computer and shut it down. And the best option is to head down to the basement by the laundry chute and get past the heating hub. I'll plot a course to guide you from there.
Darwin, listen up. Ben says he has something that can help us. I'll go rendezvous with him now.
Just arrived on site. Where's Blaster?
He's on his way to rendezvous with you.
Vending kiosks can be used to buy maps, ammunition, and health, as well as new weapons and upgrades. New weapons and upgrades will only become available at kiosks once a gold or silver data disc has been found.
Way too high. I'll never make it over.
That extractor fan suction might just provide enough force. Jump into the stream. It should lift you high enough to make it over.
What's thinking?
Use the vortex from the ceiling fan to get over the fence.
Cornered.